Louis Klein from the Rhine took a shine to a fine little girl by the name of Minnie Schmidt. Every day she would say, by the way, you must pay us a call and perhaps you'll make a hit. Left alone, Louis groaned, then he phoned to a home that he couldn't get away that night. But he said to his clerk, Julius here, make some work, and between them both to her there's a right. Oh, but I'd like to make a smash with you, and I'd like to call you my cuckoo. All the time you keep me guessing, I forget my delicatessing. I have such a love for you. Oh, Julius, to Germany we'll go once more, on the Kaiser Wilhelm grocery store. And your palate I will tickle with some good old pumpernickel. But I'd like to make a smash with you. Louis thought that he ought to be a sport, so he bought second-hand a great big automobile. Minnie dear, he would steer till the gear it got clear, he forgot about the steering wheel. Up a tree, trembled he on her knees and the tree, and they didn't know where they was at. Then he said, Minnie Schmidt, have I yet made a hit? And she answered him from there she sat. I'd like to make a smash at you, and I'd like to call you my cuckoo. All the time you keep me guessing, I forget my delicatessing. I have such a love for you. Oh, Julius, to Germany we'll go once more, on the Kaiser Wilhelm grocery store. I don't like your audible bubble, it has made for us some trouble, but I'd like to make a smash at you. Thank you.